Yes, welcome back. I did find the frame called cannonball frame, this X-class, the beast class. I saw that, saw this frame on the video. Yes. Okay, prop size 7 each, 7 inch maximum. But I saw a FPV drone pilot. He was using this frame for this motor. This motor he put on that frame, but of course you could just put 17 in, but that's even a 250k version, but they don't have the 250k version, KV version. They don't have it on the banquet. Yes. But I could build a frame like that. Actually, something like that. Then I could put this big powerful motors. Then I could try to put a cargo box below it. If they can pull like 7 kilos each motor, I think it can carry a cargo box. And this cargo box could be all kinds of size. Yes, but I like to continue this project. Well, I think I should build something smaller, like an X-class drone. I need to build an X-class drone before I do that. Before I do the big one, then I can test my cargo box maybe. But I'm a little bit tired today, so. So just put these papers away from now. But this summer I will start to buy some aluminium parts, and I will start to make a prototype. But properly, I think you have to build this carbon cube. You have to build it with carbon, some square carbon tubes, and you have to put this bottom plate. Could be carbon, like 60 or 65. But I have to study. I have to study where in Denmark to buy 3K carbon, or where to buy it. I have some link. I have some carbon link, but that's from United States or China or something. So I have to find out, you know, what the size of the 3K carbon plate is. So maybe just make my box. No, I have some link to where to buy a carbon plate and carbon tubes, but that's something I have to, will have to take me many hours to look that. I have carbon on the bank goods. But I'm logged in there, I will not record that. They have carbon tubes, I can look that when I'm not recording. Let's open your window. But I'm living in Denmark, in Scandinavian, in Europe. I'm not living in the United States. So that probably cost a lot of money. No, they call it dragon plates. It's called all kind of name, called dragon plates. They're selling all kind of stuff. But that's many part. I have to look at that price range, because that's so many links and high. That's inches. That's not, we use centimeters in Europe. Thickness. Now I have some window open here. Now properly you have to build. Oh, let's close this cookie. Now that's carbon tubes, square carbon tubes. That probably this I have to build my cargo box. But this is inches. Yes, that's from $200. They are very long, but I don't know how much. 72 inches. Or if it's feet, but that's cost, yes, that's many hundreds of dollars. And I cannot spend $1,000, $2,000 just to buy some carbon to build some carbon box just for fun. So I think it, I will build it from aluminium. So I will look at that, but actually I'm tired today, so I think I just stopped the video. Yes, thanks for watching.